your point? Which one?
Nothing.
I see.
I know.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's really good. I'm glad. First of all, I made such an impression on you. You wanted to come back.
No, I come back because you didn't reply to me. And
so if I would have...
If I would have replied to you,
you would have still...
Depend on what you replied.
If I replied really nicely, you would have still came back?
Yeah.
Okay, so I mean, that's still good.
I came back because I missed you.
Aw. Mm-hmm. I'm sorry I didn't reply to you. I do that with everyone. I get caught up with stuff. Mm-hmm. Unfortunately, there's a lot of people that message me and I just get caught up.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. But if I wasn't getting caught up, you know, you'd be the first priority. And also, I mean, you live all the way in France, and so far it's like...
So now you're going to reply.
Well, you live here. Well, I mean, you're here right now, so I mean, yeah. There's more of easier, I guess that's the word I should say. So that's good. Let me restart this. Hold on, chat. Let me motherfucking see. Give me a sec. You say audio delay. Hold up.
Did you post out your tweet?
Oh, no, I should have tweeted. Is there a delay? Let me see. Hold on. No, it's fine. I mean, it doesn't, it looks fine to me. So, Sam, what do you think about our lady Lauren here?
Yeah, I'm chilling over here.
Evan missed this opportunity.
Pardon?
Evan missed this opportunity. Honestly, but now it's your turn. What do you think about Sam, Lauren?
Sam,
too. I was feeling something.
Oh, yeah, that's a leap.
I was feeling something, but it was that.
Either a leap or my foot. Either a leap or my foot. So, this is supposed to be twist open. Do you want to take a grab of this? Let me try to open this.
You need to make sure you get the angle, like, just right. So it's up high, and it's coming down just like that. There. No, I'm good, thank you.
No, I'm good.
You guys are the ones who asked for this.
We're gonna drink together.
Oh, okay.
I didn't.
Oh, so you guys are the ones who asked for it.
I have my Mary Jane in the corner.
Your Mary Jane? Yeah, what is that? Yeah. This is lemonade with some, I think, like vodka or something. It's pretty good. You ever had it?
No.
Oh, well, you're about to try it. It's really good.
It's American, no?
Yeah.
So I'm here for 1 month, so I want to try, like, American stuff.
Why only a month?
What?
Why only a month?
Depend on you.
Why are yours going
to last? Why not longer? Huh? Maybe you stay longer.
Depend on you.
Depends
longer
on
or less time?
Oh, well, hopefully not less time. Hopefully I can give off a good impression there to you. Well, I can show you a lot of the American stuff. I'm a great tour guide. I had a friend, his name was Greek. He came here, and I tried to show him around at a lot of places, but he fell asleep in the car, so I stopped showing him.
Oh.
Because he obviously didn't want to see it. But if I took you around, you wouldn't fall asleep with me, would you?
No.
You would love to see it.
Yeah.
But what kind of stuff do you want to see? What do you want to do?
I don't know. Like, what is American stuff?
To get to a baseball game.
Going to fast food restaurants and getting fat. That's a good one to do it.
Do you like touristy things, or would you like more like...
No, more real stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, I could take her to Beverly Hills and shit like that. We can take her to Santa Monica. That's some good shit. There's a pier there. They have a lot of shit over at the pier. And they got, like, a Ferris wheel. Oh, and they got roller coaster and shit. You know, like,
woo. Yeah, nice.
And they have a cute little pub at the bottom of the pier with fake grass. You can sit there, have some beer.
That's good, too. Oh, have you ever been to Disney World or Disneyland?
I was to Euro Disney.
Okay, well, so you have not been to good American Disney.
No, I went in Orlando.
Okay, was, okay, never mind. That's some good shit.
But I was alone, so.
Tell her about the turkey legs.
Huh?
The turkey legs.
What is the turkey leg?
When I came to America, the most shocking thing for me was when people walk around Disneyland with the big fat turkey leg on a stick. You know what I'm on about? Like a big bit of meat.
Like medieval times.
Medieval, like, turkey leg.
Who the fuck walks around with a turkey leg, Sam?
Have you seen that at Disney?
It's an American thing.
It's an American thing at Disney.
What?
And when I saw that, I was like, what the fuck? Americans are savages.
Yeah.
Like a huge turkey leg. And I'm like...
I have another good idea. How about we can go on a road trip.
Yeah.
You want to go around and see the west side of America?
Yeah.
You can go to Seattle. Colorado. You smoke weed, right?
No.
Okay, so Colorado, you don't care about that. Washington, you can go see the fucking, I don't know what's around here, fucking Grand Canyon or some shit.
I want to go to Oregon. Oregon has like...
What does Oregon have? I guess Portland.
Natural springs and like beautiful scenery. It's romantic.
There's the Sequoia forest.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, the forest. Yeah, we can go see a lot of shit like that. I mean, do you care more about activities or like nature?
I like nature, but...
Yeah, everything. I don't care. If I'm with you, I don't care.
Oh my god.
That is so cute.
Okay, chat, so you guys would want us to go on a road trip. We all four of us would go on a road trip. How about that?
Yeah.
We get a big, we get, and fuck the bus, we get a big RV.
Yeah. And because driving is like, I'm taking long shifts with you.
And, well, fuck, Steve Jobs can drive the bus. He can take some fucking... Why the hell would we want to drive the bus for?
I'd rather drive the bus, you know?
Than have someone do it for us?
Yeah. I've got you.
Okay, I mean, fuck it, dude.
I'll take one for the team.
All right, I guess I'll drive it, too.
I have to do anyway, you know?
I don't want you to only be driving it.
Yeah.
Wait, what do you mean you have to do that anyway?
I can give you a little... When you're driving, it'll keep you awake, you know?
Yeah, that's true. I need to figure out how to, I'm going to get my computer on the bus. I don't know. It'll be good. Road trip it is then.
Yeah.
I'm here for a while. I don't know. You might, hopefully, we don't start to get tired of each other in a small little RV for a week.
No, we'll be fine.
Are you actually, like, being serious about this?
Yeah. Yeah. As soon as I get my YouTube stuff resolved, we'll fucking do it.
We have a whole month.
Yeah.
That's good then. We need to go somewhere. I can't go anywhere where it's cold, though. And we can't go to Vegas. No Vegas.
No, fuck Vegas. I hate Vegas.
Vegas is shit, and we can't stream there, and it's horrible. And I'm banned from Vegas.
Yeah?
Yeah, I got banned there because somebody did some bullshit. I went to a casino, somebody called a bomb threat on me, and the police came, they banned me from Vegas. All 30 casinos, yeah.
Maria, do you like bad boys?
Bad boys?
Yeah. Because, you know, he's had guns pulled on him a lot. Like, he's... Almost a superhero.
I'm gonna discover if he's bad boy or good boy.
Yeah, you are.
So you went to what?
I'm gonna discover your side.
Well, I mean,
your good and your bad side.
Well, what do you like? And I can show you what you can discover.
No, I want to show your real
side. Oh my god.
Well, I mean, here I am in the flesh. This is my real me. I don't think I'm a bad guy.
I don't think so.
I'm not a bad boy. I'm a good one.
I think so.
Yeah, I mean, I do my best to, respect everyone around me and not be as arrogant. Mm-hmm. I think I'm very down to earth and humble. What do you think?
I think so.
Well, I mean, you don't really know that much about me, but when you first met me, you didn't think so, did you? When you first saw me, you didn't really like me.
Yes. No, I liked you. The first time I think you refer to the first time we meet outside.
Okay, come here. I gotta tell you something.
What?
I gotta tell you something, Mark. Come here.
What?
So keep going. Hold on. Keep going.
The first time...
Hold on. Put your arm around the center.
What?
All right, keep going.
What? The first time we met... behind the bar... outside...
Uh-huh.
We look each other in the eyes. Do you remember? I remember.
And I
saw that you are a nice guy.
How do you see that?
I feel it.
What does that mean?
Feeling.
How do you feel it?
I don't know. Just feeling.
Well, you're
intuition.
Right. Your intuition is correct. I am a nice guy, and I'm actually pretty good. Damn, Lauren, you were just immediately going for that, huh? After Evan fucked it up, you're like, shit, I need someone.
Yeah, my concerns that they're on.
What?
My concerns.
What was your concerns?
Hat.
Well,
what were your concerns?
You know.
Well, tell me. Here, come here. What concerns?
How are you having fun with both of them? Here, fucking, what is it, dude?
Do you have one? Stand up.
Boner. Stand up.
Come on, let me feel.
What's
she talking about?
Let him talk.
I know, what are you guys talking about?
What?
Is Lauren manipulating you?
No.
In your opinions?
I would never do
that. No. I'm a big girl. I don't need a... Don't let me manipulate you.
I'm curious. I want to dig deeper into that. I want to go into your brain and your mind.
Hey, we have 1 month to do that.
I want to see what kind of person you are as well.
You know we're one day apart in age.
Yeah.
I'm one day older.
You were 24.
Yeah, so is she. I went to get a fake ID today that said I was 24. But they were like really creeped out about it and they wouldn't give me one. Anyway, sorry I interrupted your fucking... I'm so rude.
Aries fucking rock.
How can you decide if somebody's a nice person just by looking at them? I've never heard that before.
Feeling. Sometimes you feel something.
You know what that's called? It's called love.
Maybe.
Love at first sight.
Kutfudo.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, is it? Storm. I don't know.
So how do I feel that? How do I get to feel that?
I don't know what.
I looked at your eyes and I was like, damn, she has a nice face. I say you have a nice face, but I didn't feel any emotional thing.
You don't feel emotional when you look at me?
I don't.
If you don't feel nothing.
No, that's not what I mean.
So.
I'm saying when I first saw you on the street, I didn't know who you were.
Yeah.
So how can I possibly feel anything emotional? It takes time for that connection to come together. You don't think so?
Maybe for you. Maybe you need more time.
No,
or
I feel.
Maybe
I feel. I feel great right now. Okay, I feel. All of the connections right now, but that first moment in time,
I think because you're scared, like you don't trust people like easily.
Well, I definitely don't trust people easily.
So maybe it's why. Maybe you saw like 3 girls and you were thinking you didn't care.
Yeah, so, I mean, I do...
So I hope you're going to discover me more, and then...
I definitely have a closed-off personality, but I think, you know, after we hung out for a little bit, it's opened up a little bit with you, because I see... you're a pretty cool person, so...
Thank you.
Just...
And we spoke a lot when we was eating on the dinner.
We talked about a lot of shit.
Yeah, and it was nice. Mm-hmm. I feel good.
But, I just find it weird how... somebody, some sort of connection when you just first see someone, it's so odd to me.
No, it's not connection, it's like intuition. Like, I don't know. Inner voice telling me that nice guy.
Well, that's good then.
Yeah.
You know, I was fucking with you. I had an inner voice that said, you're a nice girl too. And I had the same intuition. And then when we saw that, I saw the sparks go from our eyes, and they... and bolted together.
So he was feeling the same.
Yes, feeling exactly the same. What is that? What is that?
I don't know.
Don't worry. I will protect you.
I'll catch it next time it flies past. It's coming. It's coming. It's coming. It's behind you. It's behind you.
I'll fuck with butterflies, dog.
Oh,
there it is. Here, don't worry. Come into my arms. I'll protect you, Marie.
No, I didn't.
It landed over.
Eli.
Okay, you can sit this
guy. Yeah, I scared it off.
Thank you. I appreciate
it. So, Lauren, do you have the same intuition that she has, that Marie has? When you look at someone, like, for example, when you looked at Sam in the eyes for the very first time, what did you see?
I don't know.
What did you see? Did you see love?
No.
Did you see that? Did you see what kind of person he
Honestly,
is?
Honestly, we're just trying to have a fun time out here. Do you know what I mean?
What does a fun time mean, Sam?
I don't have any intentions. You should go back to talking with Marie. You two seem to be really expressing some...
I know, you guys were deep in conversation.
Yeah, and we were fine over here as well.
Okay, well, what should you guys be then? I mean, I'm not really much of a deep conversation kind of person. I have. You need to teach me how to.
Get the hot questions out there. Do you know what I mean? Get them like the questions that are gonna like you know real
no,
shit.
No.
Not sexual.
It's, yes, but,
not but like
we
get,
have time.
Get inside his head.
We have time. We let it like natural.
Yeah, oh,
we have time.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's not.
What's your longest relationship been?
4 years.
And how long ago was that?
Maybe 5 years ago.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wow, okay. Yeah. So this might be the one that tops that, you know.
Wait, how long? 5 years?
4 years the relationship was, about 5 years ago.
Yeah.
Oh,
my last relationship.
Wait, when's the last time you had a relationship?
Around 3 years ago.
Serious one?
Yeah.
3 years ago?
Yeah, serious one. Mm-hmm.
Serious. When's the last time you had a thing with a girl? Or, I mean, a guy.
Yeah.
I mean, a thing with a guy.
Like, not really personal.
Not relationship, just a thing.
Ah, just a...
A date?
Fun.
Yeah. A date. When was your last date?
4 months ago. 4 months ago.
Would you count this as a date?
What?
Would you count this as a date?
No.
This isn't a date?
No. A date is just a one-on-one.
Oh, when's that going to be then?
This is like a...
Sam, it can be whenever she wants it to be. I'll let her take her time. And I want to take my time as well.
When your first dream back is, I want part of that to be a dinner with just you two.
Yeah.
Because have you spent much time with him in public? Out in the streets?
No.
So I think it's a different side of him you might see. Yeah.
Here's the thing, I'm not very much of a deep speaker, but, you know, I'm going to have to learn how to do that. When I talk to people, it's very, it's not very layered.
It's like on the text you send me.
Yeah, it's like...
You reply me.
Wait, okay, listen. It's a little bit better than the text messages. I don't say just one, two words to you in real life, but, I don't know. You're going to have to show me how to be a little bit more deeper in conversation.
Mm. When we was on the dinner, it was deeper.
Was it?
Yeah.
Was there a camera?
There was no camera.
No. Ah. Okay, here's a good question. How is he, a lot of people who are watching the stream will know, how is he when there's no camera versus when there is a camera? What's the differences?
I don't know, I think without the camera is a little more shy, reserved.
You think the camera gives him confidence?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think so too. Yeah. I think
I'll add to that.
I think you're just more relaxed.
The camera doesn't give me confidence. I just, when there's no camera, I don't have to talk, you know what I mean?
No, the camera 100% gives me confidence. I'm not denying it. Because when the camera's there, when you're silly or overreact or you say something more confidently, because you know people are watching and you justify it by being like, I'm doing a show. So you justify being more confident. Do you guys get what I'm saying or not?
I get what you're saying, but at this point, I'm so used to the camera. I used to be like that, but I'm so used to it by now, it's just normal. And I don't even act differently at all.
No, I'm not saying that differently. I'm saying
quieter,
I do
don't have to talk.
It might give you a bit more confidence. That doesn't mean it makes you act like a different
relaxed.
Person.
Like you're chill. You're chill.
Yeah, pretty much. I mean, I don't know. For the most part, I used to give me a lot of confidence. I used to be really fucking shy.
Yeah, who are you as a person before you start streaming?
I was really shy.
On my normal life, I'm shy. When I do photo shooting, it's different. It's his job. So when he's doing his job, he's like more confident. And when in real life, like us, me, mm-hmm. in real life, I'm more shy. And you saw that, no?
Yeah, I did. Yeah. She was definitely a little bit more quieter. But, I mean, I'm a little bit more quieter too. So, I mean, I guess we'll just go hand in hand.
Are you doing your job right now?
What?
Are you doing your job right now?
No, it is his job. I'm just a guest now.
Okay.
She's just having a good time.
I'm a holiday.
That
I'm
was
nice.
A perfect answer, honestly.
Yeah, it's good, but I don't know. I think we should have a time where we're just alone, and then you can really see the true kind of person that I am.
Alone, or alone with a camera?
Alone.
No cameras,
no camera.
No other person.
No camera alone.
How does that make you feel?
Yeah.
I mean, with the camera, I can still go just as deep, but then it's just, everyone is just able to see it then.
But it's okay, too. We can do both. We can do both, and then I can say the difference. We can do both, one with camera and one without, so I already get two dates.
And then you would love that, wouldn't you? I know, I'll fucking tell,
And then I can compare.
No? Yeah, I mean, that's true. I mean, I tell everybody everything anyway, so it's not going to be that much deeper, but it'll just be more, the camera will make it more interesting. That's for sure, like, more crazy, but...
Yeah.
So how was France when you went back?
Cold.
Cold? Were the guys assholes to you?
France, it's complicated. Paris is complicated. Complicated situation.
Complicated, yeah. They look very diverse over there. A lot of not French people. Pakistan and shit.
Yeah. But a good point, for example, I was scared here in the, like, passing the immigration because they ask a lot of stuff. But it's good. It's good here in America. They filter a lot the people. They don't do that in France, so it's why we have a lot of.
If you go in the pool in France with the bikini, do they say
no,
shit?
It depends. Depend of where it's around.
Okay.
What kind of people is around the pool?
Okay, so I know who's in France? Is it mostly Muslims or whites or blacks or what?
Because
I know
France is big, so where?
If it's like Paris. Because if there's a lot of Muslim people, then they're very conservative. They don't like sexy
Paris is
women.
Like white and black people, really.
When you was there last time?
Oh, okay. What's it now?
Now?
Yeah.
Where?
Oh, when was I there last? Yeah. Like a long time, like 5 years.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Now?
A lot of Islamic kind of people, like Muslims.
You can say it's not fucking racist. You can tell us.
No, yes, it's a lot of Muslim people.
That's why they treat you like shit then, because they're like conservative. And if you dress sexy, they're going to be like, yeah, fuck that.
The problem is not they are not conservative. It's then they wanted to put his way to be to other people. So, for example, if I come to America, I will try to act like American. You know, it's normal because I'm not on my country. I have to adapt myself. But
you just act like your normal self.
No,
you don't have to act like
you're saying
adapt.
You'll be respectful.
Yeah, I have to adapt.
Respectful of American culture?
Of course.
It's part of the American culture to not respect anybody else's culture, so it's okay.
No, but...
The British people are like that too. It's obnoxious.
I mean,
people go
if you come to the country,
but,
I mean, fuck it, you're in our country.
Where you come from Grand Britain? Where? London? By the way, London is... What do you want to say? In London is worse than Paris.
People are rude.
No, Muslims. People.
Oh, yeah, we've got a lot of Muslims because we've got a lot of Indians and Pakistan's Muslims.
Good for you, it's probably because you're on a website. If you download the app, it'll be a lot better. But that's true.
We have to put more bubbles.
Yeah, we should. The bubble thing is right there. I wish we had like a music or something.
We don't have lights. Maybe you should turn.
Yeah, this
fucking
light. It's dark. Oh, that's a lot better. Yeah, let's go over here.
Okay, we're switching the lights over, guys.
There you go. It's a little bit a lot more brighter. I don't like this pole right here.
Yeah.
Here, come this way.
Yeah.
This pole's sitting in the way.
Okay,
that's a lot better then. So I've never been to France, so I want to go.
My back is like,
I want to go.
Depend on what you want to do there.
Like vacation.
That is sick.
It's good food there. It's nice, I can show you around.
I'm not really a food person. I like to see.
I can show you around a good place.
Eiffel Tower or some shit.
Yeah. Like you're gonna show me here the touristic place.
Yeah, I mean, there's so close. Around here, there's not really that much touristy stuff.
Yeah, we can go to the mountain with Hollywood letters.
Oh yeah.
We can walk there.
Walk. The only way to get there is if we walk up the mountain.
What?
The only way to get there is if we walk up the mountain.
Yeah, it's okay. We have legs.
Cool, yeah? Yeah, I would love to walk up the mountain with you.
Yeah,
with cool. Stairs for 2 miles.
Yeah.
And it's hard.
It's okay.
Okay, I would love to do it. That's awesome, man. Yeah, we'll do it in a couple days from now.
Okay.
When I get myself ready and mentally prepared.
Ready.
I gotta get mentally prepared for this. Because I'm not very fit.
It's okay,
working. Yeah, well, I'll be working on it, that's for sure. Yeah, I've been using the elliptical. I've been using the fucking machine.
Yeah, you have a great gym here.
Yeah, it's not bad. Yeah, you can use it whenever you want.
Okay.
You don't even gotta go home. You can just stay.
Okay.
And never
maybe
leave.
Easier.
I mean, if you stay.
So I can wake you up to do the stream on time.
Yeah, I mean, shit. If you do that, if you stay today, then tomorrow you can use the gym. And then, you know, motherfucking stream on time and, you know, bullshit. So, and also, you know what? I'm a cook. I used to be a cook. I can make some really good food. I make breakfast every morning. And I wake up and I make eggs and shit, and toast and shit. And some good stuff.
Okay, you're starting to seduce me.
I know. I can put some eggs on top of like a toast. And then I can put some like ham in it. With some avocado. You like that?
Yeah.
Yes. I mean, oh, I don't know if you like it. I've never had it. Bacon? Yeah, I don't like bacon.
You don't like bacon?
No, I'm fucking with you. I love bacon.
Yeah.
So I could do that with you.
Yeah.
Not only do I cook, but I also give the best massages.
Okay, so first with cooking and then...
Seriously, I have my massage license.
Uh-huh.
You want me to show you?
Yeah.
Sam, can you hold this cam?
I absolutely got you. I'm baked, by the way.
I got him high.
What weed did you guys smoke? Here. Come in front.
We didn't
know, but you're delicious.
You
don't going to show me the license, like the paper?
Yeah, I'll show you the license. I'll have it on me.
The paper. No?
Yeah, it's paper. I have it in my apartment.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, but I can just show you the skills real quick.
But you don't have oil.
I don't need oil. Like I said, I have my master's license, so I don't need
to talk about this oil.
Okay.
I'm winding up, don't worry. Okay.
What is that?
I'm fucking with you, so you go like this, nice and slow.
I have 12 hours flight, so please.
Tell me where it hurts.
That's your way into a massage. That's hilarious.
Yeah. Hurts,
You two look so good in this light as well, by the way.
Yeah.
It's like, it really like I'm shooting a movie right now.
How does that feel?
Yeah.
Not bad.
Stronger. Oh. Okay, I use the soft.
Honestly, that was a great, like, he enjoys that.
Is that good?
Yeah.
Do you believe that I have a license?
No.
Are you going to say strong and then you say ow?
Yeah.
You say strong. You say strong, I go strong. I'm going to say ow.
No, but you don't have a license.
No, I do. What do you mean?
Okay.
That wasn't good?
It was nice.
Oh my God.
Okay. I mean, I went to school for, 2 months for it.
And how much time is your course?
What do you mean? It was one day a week.
It's what? Just for 2 weeks?
Yeah, no, 2 months.
2 months?
Yeah, one day
just
a week.
2 months?
Yeah, and they teach you the, how
the
to
points.
Do it, the muscles and the points and the pressure points and stuff.
Okay. Maybe it's because I was not in a good position.
Yeah, I mean, I'll help you with the positioning later and, get some oil and shit, so I think that'd be okay. I mean, I don't know, do you know how to massage?
Yeah.
Are you good at it?
I will maybe show you one day.
I feel like
this isn't a fair trade-off. I showed you my massage skills.
No, but not maybe one day.
It seems like
I felt more of a connection than you feel.
No.
What if he sets up like his room for you for a stream, so you feel more comfortable that he's not going to make any moves? You can pull the candles out and like rose petals on the bed, and he can give you a real a real romantic massage. Would you be down for that?
That's very romantic.
Do you know, I was gonna do that anyway for a surprise, but
oh shit,
you ruined the surprise.
I mean, I don't know. What do you think? I mean, I know what you would say. So every girl would love that.
Yeah.
We'll have to do that. Do you like guys who are cheesily romantic?
Yeah.
Like very much like over the top.
I like romantic guys. I like romantic stuff. Yeah.
Well, thank God you found me.
Yeah.
I'm one of the most romantic of all. Mm-hmm. Seriously.
Okay.
So I'm most girls that I've dated in the past. What's she doing? Oh, okay. Thank God you got the speaker. Most girls that I've dated in the past, I've never had to be romantic with. I've never had to. They don't like. They didn't like
they don't
it.
Like, why?
No, because they just want to chill. They just want to hang out. They don't want me to try hard. But you know what? I like to try hard. It gives me a challenge and it motivates me to do better and fulfill myself.
You have 1 month.
What the fuck was that? Yeah, 1 month. I only need three days.
I
told him to bring the speaker out here.
And I have 1 month to seduce you too.
I know. Well, that's.
Because I don't know.
Well, I mean, hey, that's only going to take 10 minutes.
No.
I mean, it doesn't take much to seduce. Why are you just staring? It doesn't take much to seduce a guy like myself. Because I'm very much into it. I very much want to be seduced. It seems like you don't want to be seduced so easily, but, well, you do, but you don't want to show it.
No, I get my protection.
Yeah. And I have mine too. But sometimes there's a thing called trust. And you have to trust the person that you're with.
Yeah. True.
And you know what? I trust
and
you.
Everything go too fast, finish too fast.
Yeah, I mean, fuck, you're right about that, but I mean, this is too quick.
Back,
what you doing? Back the hell up. Get your vagina out of my face.
You can move.
That fuck, Kai.
I gave you candles.
You can have two.
Take that one. Can you put that back over? Can you put that one back over there? Like on the other side. It looked much better when you had it on the other side.
Put a candle on her head.
On the other, put it over there.
No, I don't.
Yeah.
Put the candle on her head.
You fucker! He was trying to get a shot of
put
that.
The candle on her head.
Put a candle on her head. Okay.
On who? My head?
No, it might burn. Hold it, Marie.
Don't drop that candle. Now come to me.
Is the angle good?
Don't drop that damn candle and get evicted.
Is it good angle?
It's not focused.
Double tap.
There you go. Balance is key. Boom. Just like that. Boom! Oh, shit! Fuck! Whatever. Shit. There, I'll take that. Let's just put it out real quick. There you go. Alright, see? I'm a romantic.
Yeah.
I'm a genius.
No, there's no upstairs. There's no one else here.
There's someone.
Yeah, what was that?
Look, I was sending stuff.
What was that? What is that?
What did they throw?
Somebody threw something. What the hell is that?
Look,
it's fucking. They threw lube. They threw lube.
Somebody threw lube. Wait, who the fuck threw lube in a condom?
Wait, how do you?
This is.
What is the? Because I clicked it on accident.
All nines. Hey, wait, hold on.
Now you got some stuff for the back massage.
Here, let me.
What is that?
It's oil.
Oil.
It's lubrication for massage.
This is good for massage.
For massage, yes.
No.
Yes.
Yeah, it says for personal massage.
I can read.
Yeah, for personal massage, right?
Lubrication for massage.
You ask, you shall receive, Marie. From the heavens.
Yeah, the fuck that, honestly,
I don't know what the hell that is. God's looking out.
No, he doesn't have lube and condoms.
Okay. It's just a little slippery.
Wait, are you really putting that on yourself? Marie?
Not on my face.
Slippery. Slippery, yeah.
Yeah, it's too much.
Too wet. His hands are going very far forward.
Okay, here, just go under a little bit. Just go under the water.
Oh, God, I think it's...
You put too much.
Yeah. Put the whole bottle.
I actually didn't put that much, but that's just some good lube. That's some good ass shit.
Damn.
That's not mine, though. No, I don't have anything about me. I usually just
Wow.
I know.
It's so glad that she doesn't understand English completely, because she misses all of this.
Okay, so
what
about you, Lauren? Did you miss me all this week?
Of course I missed you.
Yeah.
Let's
change
the
subject.
Oh, that's
cringe. When do you guys meet first time?
Today?
Good connection,
nice.
Right?
Yeah, I told you already, man. No, nice.
No, we're cool over here. I mean, we were fine if you guys, you know, you guys wanted to go back to Corbin. We were just hanging over here, you know?
Yeah, chilling.
Just chilling.
Yeah, nice.
So, Marie, why don't you ask a little bit about me? Why don't you pick my brain?
When do you meet each other?
I met Sam a couple weeks ago at a beer pong competition.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Just a couple of weeks?
He won. He was so good. He's so good at every sport.
I won $10,000.
So good. And he's ready.
Really?
And he's ready to spend that all on you.
Uh-huh. Yeah, you want a Gucci purse?
No.
Or like a Louis Vuitton. That's made in France. Why?
I can buy it myself.
Yeah, but I mean, it's the thought that counts. And if I win $10,000, I got to spend it on somebody that I, like.
Spend on the trip we're going to do all together.
I ain't spending it on motherfucking, what the hell, on Sam and shit?
What the fuck?
Maybe, yeah, fuck it, dude. Hey, Sam, you want a Gucci fucking man purse?
Marry her.
Well, hey, you know we can go to Vegas and get married immediately.
No, we have one month to discover each other.
Oh, yeah, then we get married?
Then
I'll give you that visa.
I can get visa by
I'll give you that visa, fucking
manager.
Quick. No, I'm joking.
I don't need to get married.
It's supposed to be funny, you know, like we get married as a joke.
I'm in shock that there's a woman like that in this world.
What do you mean?
You got a good one, bro. Everything that comes out of her mouth is just a fucking... It's a check mark for me. Every fucking thing.
I know. Marie, how can you be so perfect?
I don't know. Maybe European education. I don't know.
American education.
I don't know. So...
I mean, I actually dropped out of school.
You dropped
out? I dropped out of school. Yeah.
He didn't finish school.
Okay. But is
because I was too
school doesn't mean anything.
I was too smart to deal with the stuff. Because at school they keep you at a certain level and they don't let you pass. Like motherfucking go higher than you need to go. And I'm
conditioning you.
I had to go higher. No, they didn't shun me. I dropped down because I said I'm too smart for this shit. They wanted to keep me in pre-algebra as a senior when I was already doing geometry.
Geometry?
Hell yeah, as a senior.
Geometry.
That means
he didn't
finish
school. Yeah, okay. Geometry. Geometry, that's what I said. Like geometry. Dude, tomato. It's all the same shit. I said geometry. You know,
like mathematics.
Yeah, like shapes and shit. Actually, statistics was the best thing I was good at.
Yeah, good with numbers.
I'm good with numbers. If you ask me anything, I can get it.
What? 1 + 8.
Sorry?
1 + 8.
1 + 8?
Yeah.
That is motherfucking 9.
Exactly. That's why you're a smart guy.
I know. I thought you were going to ask me like a fraction. Ask me a fraction. Like some kind of fraction.
What's the...
I'm not even going to know the answer.
What's a 17th of 162?
The 17th of 162. So if I divide 17 into 100 and then I take that and round it to the second power, I'm going to have to come up with 65.
Well, none of us can prove you wrong, so you must be right.
What are you looking at?
I don't know.
The stars?
Yeah.
Listen, Marie.
I am enjoying my time.
The stars are right here.
Yeah. I know, but I cannot look at you too much time. No.
Why?
No.
Because you're Marie? Falling in love.
No, after you're going to think that I'm in love for him, and then you don't...
And then what? You don't have the attention anymore?
No, she thinks that she's gonna fall for you, right? And then you're just gonna maybe just use her and leave her or
what kind of guy do you think I am, Marie?
I don't know.
Here, hold this.
If you ever did that, you'd
Listen,
be a stupid guy.
Marie, I promise I'm not that kind of guy.
Okay. I will discover why you're smiling. He's saying that with a big
because
smile.
Because when I look in your face, it makes me happy. It makes me want to smile.
Oh,
uh-huh. So I'm not that kind of guy.
Okay.
In fact, Marie, I'm going to be honest with you. I haven't had sex with a woman in probably about a year. for the main reason being, I don't like a lot of the women in this world. I just don't think I get along with them very well. I don't have a certain connection with them. And if I don't have a connection, I don't want anything to do with them.
Nice.
Seriously, I mean, we could be friends or whatever, but like, yeah. But you, I feel something.
Like you.
I mean, I don't know. We barely know each other, but I think we could feel something, you know what I mean?
Let's see. Let's discover.
You believe that?
Yeah.
Okay, good. I'm also not a liar.
Don't build a relationship off a lie, you know?
Sorry?
I'm just saying, like, all jokes aside, I honestly think this is what you've been... You've needed someone like Maria. You need a girl like Maria to come in your life. To teach you a lot of things about girls. So,
I'm pretty clueless when it comes to
Don't start the relationship with a lie and be honest with her. And I think... I think, honestly, she...
What was a lie?
She could be the one.
What was a lie?
No, I'm just saying, like, if there is anything...
Dude, I've been masturbating for a year. I don't know much about women, though.
If he had slept with a gal, like, a couple of weeks ago, would that change your opinions of him?
If he what?
If he had sex with another gal 2 weeks ago?
No.
It wouldn't...
No.
What's important to you is that he's honest with you,
okay.
Right?
We are discovering each other,
listen,
yeah. So it's
listen,
okay.
Marie, let me be honest with you. I had sex with a fleshlight 3 weeks ago.
Fleshlight.
No.
Yeah,
no. It was realistic skin vagina.
Yeah.
Seriously. Nice. Yeah, it was good, but you know, I threw it out because it broke.
Oh.
Unlike an
you
actual.
Broke
unlike,
it?
Well,
you
unlike
broke it?
I broke it. Unlike
wow.
an actual. Woman
ask
like yourself,
him to be. Ask him
break.
To be honest with you. Ask him to be honest with you.
Be honest with me.
Okay, it didn't break.
It didn't break.
But what?
I think you should be honest with her. She's told. She's
what are you
ready
trying to do, Sam?
No.
What are you
not,
trying to do,
no,
Sam?
No, I'm trying to help you right now with actually a potential. Or from my honest heart, with something that could potentially
listen,
be really...
Sex isn't even in my mind. Let me show you something. This is not a condom. This is a balloon.
Well, you clearly don't know how condoms work. When was the last time you used one of them?
You
clearly doesn't know how condoms work at all.
Yeah. I don't use condoms, dog, because I think of them as balloons, because sex isn't even in my mind. There you go. Would you like this? Hold on.
I've got it. I've got one for you.
Here, drink the water.
No.
No, it's like.
Pass it here.
Oh shit.
Pass it here. I think I can get it over my head, though.
Oh, no. Take care.
Dude, you're going to suffocate.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. When they say it can't fit. Oh, my God.
Bro, what the fuck's wrong with you? How are you doing that?
Fucking God.
What the fuck? Don't worry. I'll protect you. Sam,
oh, I had your hair bag.
Sam, are you used to just putting condoms on your face?
Your hair bag.
Yeah, let's not lose anything in the hot tub.
Yeah.
Sam, I'm the only person who lives in this apartment complex. They're going to know who left the condom in the hot tub. Let's not leave it in there.
Dude, I cannot wait to see that as a photo. That is so funny.
Oh, there's some guy over there. I think he's cleaning the place. Yeah, let's go ask him to join us. I think he's a maintenance worker.
Why would we want to add another dude to this hot tub? This is where you make bad situations. Why?
Well, because it would be funny. I feel like being funny is part of a good time, right? You would like to laugh when you hang out, yeah?
What?
You like to laugh and you hang out and have good times, right?
Yeah.
Laughter is the best medicine a human can have.
Yeah.
How many times have you made Lauren laugh tonight, Sam?
What?
How many times have you made Lauren laugh tonight?
Honestly. Yeah, we've been laughing.
We've been laughing a lot.
Yeah, but is it because of Sam or is it because of me?
I don't know. I think it's both. You guys are funny.
It's really cool when you two are just over there doing your thing, you know?
Yeah.
I know, I see you guys just staring. Here, Murray, let's get over here. Let's come over here.
Why?
Let's get away from these guys.
Why?
Let's get away from these guys.
Why?
Because they're staring at us and it's weird.
They're what?
They're staring at us and it's weird.
Staring?
They're staring.
Scared?
They keep looking at us and it's weird. They seem to think we're zoo animals.
Huh? They're nice.
No, that's not nice. I don't want to be a zoo animal. Like a monkey?
No, they are nice.
Do you know what a monkey is?
Yes.
Do you like monkeys?
Yes.
Okay, well, I don't like monkeys.
They're cute.
No, I don't like monkeys. I think they throw shit at you. Then they smell.
Oh, like, I never been with monkeys.
Well, yeah, I mean,
when I saw in the zoo,
yeah,
but I remember.
I went to the zoo, the monkeys threw shit at me.
Why?
Yeah, and then ever since then, I hate monkeys. And they also smell bad. I pet the monkey and it fucking smells like shit. Because they rub their shit on them. So,
yeah?
When they look at us,
what
it makes me think I'm a monkey. It was a marmotoad. Yeah, it was like a small little monkey. It was like this big. Yeah, a little tiny one, but I don't know. It's all good.
Join us, guys.
Yeah, here. Yeah, join us, guys.
All right, we'll join you. All right, you can join us, I guess.
Hold on, where's that phone at? Sam, can you pass me that phone? Yeah, the one on the towel there.
Check the battery on that phone.
Yeah, it's going to get low. I got to plug it into this charger here. Oh, the battery on here is dead. I'll just plug it in.
You want us to come over with you?
Yeah. We're all having a good time, hanging out.
I'm just going to do a couple of laps, guys.
You have a pool there, John. Because I think that pool is bigger than the pool.
Yeah, the pool's small.
Yeah.
I wish this had a fucking tripod, because I'm kind of stuck over here now. But that's fine. Who said they wanted the lemonade? Because it's only me and Marie drinking it.
I
feel like it was you, Lauren.
No, I don't. It's like gives me stomachache. It's too much sugar.
What?
Yeah, it's like a girl drink.
Well, you're a girl.
Yes, but like a girly girl drink.
You know, when I saw Jacob bring back the mic's heart, I was like, nice, I liked it.
It's like Smirnoff.
Yeah, it might be a girl's drink, but I like it. I don't know. I think it's great.
It's definitely delicious, but I can only drink like... Not even
I'm a bit worried about that cord in the water.
Yeah, me too.
Because it's
I wish I had a phone though, just fully.
Because this is a braided one. It's not a plastic one. It's braided. This is like fabric.
Yeah.
So have you just fucked it?
No, it's good now. It was bad. It's good now.
Yeah.
So you guys want to get out soon and go get some food? We can go eat food. Are you hungry?
No, I'm okay.
Okay, well, I mean...
But
I'm hungry.
We should go hookah spot.
That same one.
Yeah.
Let's go to that same spot.
Yeah.
You like hookah?
Or hookah.
Do you know what hookah is?
No,
shisha.
Shisha?
Yeah, you know...
Yeah, I don't know.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know what you say. I don't...
Can we smoke weed there now?
Yeah, fuck it.
Yeah?
Okay, well, they got good food there, too. It's not just smoking. So we can still go there. So, I mean, you guys down or you want to stay in here longer?
Down to go.
All right, let's do it. Let's go. So, unfortunately, here's the deal. Are you ready to hear this? I only got one towel.
No, we have them. We bring.
Oh, no. Wait, where'd you find towels at?
We've got two towels.
At your house?
Yeah, we as girls have towels.
Oh, okay. Well, that's perfect then. Never mind. All right, cool. All right.
We can't share. What the fuck?
All right, well, let's go then. Let's fucking get out of here. Take a feel.